I've been painting for 25 years and I've been teaching for 5 years, and I was looking for another way to, you know, increase my income and to reach more people. But I knew I'd need some marketing help in order to promote and advertise these classes. So one day I was on YouTube uploading a video and a trailer came on about Dave's step-by-step success course. I was stopped in my tracks because the video shows artists having a terrible time at a sort of windy day and an art event somewhere, and it really chimed with me because I've, you know, taken my work around art galleries and hoped that they'd take my work. I've done sort of on the road sort of craft fairs and things like that, and it's really hard going. So when it came to buy the course, I just didn't hesitate, I just bought it there and then. After a couple of days of implementing some of the earlier stages, my stats on Facebook were just peaking all over the place, you know, over 800% in some instances. I just couldn't believe the effect it was having. 2 weeks after I bought Dave's course, I'd earned over 50% of the cost of Dave's course back in sales on my website. Dave's voice is so lovely and calm and warm and personable that it doesn't feel like you're having a lecture or anything. It just feels like some wise person, a wise friend sitting next to you, telling you, taking you by the hand and showing you as an artist on Facebook what you need in order to enhance your brand and market whatever you're selling. The, you know, so the presentation techniques were excellent, with the screenshots of Dave showing you exactly what button to click. Basically, you can see whatever Dave is doing on the screen is related to how you would do it yourself. He doesn't leave you with any gaps of knowledge. He doesn't leave you wondering what to do next. He takes you from start to finish. So I found that was really, really useful. I haven't found an online course that did that. I feel like I'm really able to get my message across of who I am as an artist and a tutor. And because I'm being more authentic to my own message, I hope that that chimes with people who will resonate with that. So for that alone, I'm eternally grateful. But I would say to you, this will be the next best move that you make if you've got an online creative business and you want to get Facebook to work for you. I would recommend getting this course. This isn't a one-time course. This is a lifetime sort of reference course that you can go back to time and time again, because Dave provides free updates for any new Facebook innovations and things like that. I've made the money back within a couple of weeks. It's helped me really love going onto Facebook. I used to dread doing marketing and advertising and things like that. I used to find Facebook would suck my energy out and was a real thing I didn't want to go and do. Now I go onto Facebook, I feel excited, it all feels relevant. I feel like I'm speaking to the right people, and I'm speaking honestly to the right people, because I've got the tools to connect with that niche market that I've outlined as my own. And that's all thanks to this course. Dave's course helps you cut out all the chaff. You get straight to the tools and processes that you need to enhance your brand. Definitely get the course. It's yours for life. So if you want to make Facebook your friend, as a freelance artist, I'd say get this course.